हेलो हेलो हेलो, तो आज हम चालू करेंगे स्पाइडरमैन 2 का कंप्लीट वॉक थ्रू। द स्टोरी
Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Oh, ye to twist hai. Venom aaya hai, Venom. Like it. The time is 8:30 a.m. of course. College application, Empire State University. Oh, he has Miles Morales.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi.
New teacher, any guesses?
My name's Pete, Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words.
There's something
surface
wrong.
Tension. Bathroom! Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L,
okay,
of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody, I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class, read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Miles Morales and Peter Parker.
Marco, why today?
Marco, the Sandman.
I'm so getting fired. Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Ooh. Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
Chalo, chalo, chal to rahi hai.
Downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn.
believe old Trip J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid and delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
मार्को ने अलग दवाई में चाहिए मुझे
before he hurts someone, or himself. Maybe he's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea. Oh, crap. You should try yoga.
That's so Indian thing.
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone. Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot!
I'm there!
I got him!
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Bet your bear stick down, but not before he bought the mech suit!
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course, Principal
Evans. All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker?
I just forgot something in my car! I'm just... It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now!
Get back here and supervise your students, or else...
That does not sound good!
Almost there! How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone.
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Miles Morales.
Yes,
thanks.
He wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch. Ow! He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime. are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside! Guess he's busy. So it'll be a long day if we don't get that water tank. Keep it moving, Miles.
Just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one.
It's too late now.
Oh, man. Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks that I'm...
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. I get on you.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus. How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. The water tank's ours! Actually, it's his now. Did we do it?
I get it.
Nope. Break out the new toys! The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing! Web wings? They're flying! But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach. What happens if he gets all that sand? I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles. Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you. Miles? Miles! What did I just get myself into? You gotta calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
We care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Only.
ideas? Yeah. Class is back in session.
Storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Boog, you're right. Like when I shocked the mini.
A plus! You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at it.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out.
Like you said, gotta break out the toys!
Okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Ooh, who is coming for me? Who's coming for us? Ooh.